road safety week, which actually took place from 11th to 17th of January, and the youth day, which was observed on 12th of January. So this initiative we thought of having to impress upon you the importance of cycling, which need not be emphasized in today's times. As we know that pollution is increasing day by day because of motor vehicles. Then also young people like you don't go for enough activity. In fact, we see more and more people getting glued to mobiles and computers. So lack of physical activity will lead to many lifestyle diseases in future, like hypertension, diabetes, and obesity. So our Honorable Prime Minister has launched this Fit India movement to see that our population, and especially the youth, who are the citizens of tomorrow, become healthy, and effectively our nation also becomes healthy. So I won't take much time.
As we all know, the National Youth Day is celebrated in remembrance of our dear Swami Vivekananda's birthday. So his main quote you must have known: "Arise, awake, and do not stop until the goal is reached." So we have a goal in front of us, that is being fit, and we should always strive to reach our goal. And in reaching our goal to be fit, which can be ranging from doing gym exercises, also cycling and running. So today we are concentrating on one part, that is cycling. So we have seen cycling, which was very common earlier, now has almost decreased to nil. Almost, I can see some students, school students, going every day in the morning with cycle, and I also get inspired to cycle. So I have come today all the way from Porvorim cycling, so just to see how many of I could see cycling today. So in this initiative, we are taking a step forward, and we also request all of you to avoid taking your bikes wherever possible. In small distances, you could cover it by cycling. This will not only help reducing your cost, reducing the fuel charges, but it will also help you to make a very healthy lifestyle. Okay, so I once again request you to do cycling, join some cycling groups, running groups, which will make you fit.
Video journalist Prakash Gadekar from MAPSA for HCN.